You're welcome.
Woo!
Welcome back! Instead of explaining about how I think poetry should work, so, poetry's path reaches relentlessly. By seriously reciting this past and present were never past time, but rather passion. Passion is being the pattern following your soul. If creating a dance of words, all in hopeful harmony, is happening in a hesitant heart, this secret poetry perfectly calm crowd, then in no longer part of the producer, you. If your poetry is created because the crowd decided that the real you is not popular, if the crowd changed your poetry, then your poetry is just runaway emotions, escaping to the enemy's ears. Yet, they still won't hear what you have to say, because this time, you won't have said what you have to say. So you're still like you're missing the piece to the puzzle of poetry. Poetry is puzzling the piece together, and it'll leave you still punctured. So the fact is, you know what to say, you just don't know how. But knowing how is easier than knowing what. Because all you have to do is open your heart and release all the emotion in the form of words. This poetry's path, it will reach relentlessly. Righteously studying this past and present are in past time, but are presently pressed with passion. Passion repeating this pattern of releasing your soul.